The World Bank estimates, for example, that for every 10% increase in broadband access, you actually get a 1 to 1.4% increase in the GDP. Broadband access is the economic driver. Information is definitely one of the drivers of the economy. And information for whatever industry all contributes to economic development.